A woman from Winston-Salem is now charged with murder in connection to a shooting in May. Take a look at your screen. This is Tarika Sims, who turned herself in this morning. She was originally charged with assault with a deadly weapon, but now she is charged with murder. On May 9th, officers found Malika Davis and Tyrone Davis shot on Woodcote Drive. Malika died following emergency surgery. A second suspect, Stephen Sims, is now charged in this case as well.